guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video guys, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano magluto ng simple recipe which is barbecue shrimp. Ayan guys, so maglagay ako na a little bit oil guys. In Chinese style guys, wala na itchus guys. Just only put salt, nothing else. Half spoon of salt. Kung paano magluto guys, ayan, turuan ko kayo kung paano magluto na simple shrimp barbecue style. Ayan guys, mix nyo lang sa salt, tapos maglagay lang ng little bit oil dito, at kapag ito ay nainit na, just put inside the kwale. Ayan guys, let's watch it. Paano magluto guys? Ito lang. And before that guys, you ready a separate plate with matching capsicum under sa plate guys, para ilagay natin yung barbecue style shrimp. Pasayan and bisaya. How to cook it easy, only just keep on watch my video. Don't forget, Great Joan ang inyong tagapagturo. Okay. Cook within 5 minutes only guys. Yung pinakamainit na yung Chinese style guys, turo ko sa inyo why only just salt put inside. Ito lang ang gusto nila, yung style nila na salt lang ang nilagay. Tapos yung salt nila guys, just a sample, just only a Knorr liquid seasoning guys. So we add a Knorr seasoning here. Yan, lagay natin dyan. So now guys, we cooking. Ito lang ang easy to cook. Keep on watching guys how to cook barbecue style. Just only put a little bit of oil, 20 ml of oil. Done already. It's done already guys. Kailangan ko na siyang ilagay sa separate plate. Watching guys, this is Great Joan, ang inyong tagapagturo. Here we are, it's time to eat it. Guys, our simple recipe. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. See you to the next video. Goodbye.